His name engraved in his flask, so I don't have to ask.